able to do your work, Father.
Yes.
Not only to do it, but God, do it without grief.
Yes.
Position his people, God,
yes,
that they will line up with your word.
Yes.
God, and come into a kingdom and come out of religion.
Yes.
We bless you, God. We give you praise, God. Have your way. God, we know that you can have your way because you said you are the way. And there is no other way. So, God, we are ready to receive what you have for us now. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Father God. Thank you for being a forgiving God to forgive us of our sins. Thank you for being a loving God that you will look over our faults. Thank you for being such a kind God for not holding them to us, God. But your grace and mercy has ushered us here tonight. We give you praise, God, and we honor you. It's in Jesus' name that we pray this prayer, God. And we shout hallelujah. 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 In Jesus' name, amen.
You deserve all the glory. Have the honor. Worship as I bless your holy name. You deserve the glory.
Spirit.
Spirit of God to take us to the throne room. Get us ready. Get our hearts ready. Get our spirits ready. For what the whole country is going to speak to us tonight. Hallelujah. I want to ask you now to prepare your hearts for giving. Ask the officers.